Hello, in this demo you will see the registration flow for international relations officers. When a higher education institution is onboarded on the My Academic ID IDP of last resort, each contact for this institution receives an invitation email to register as an IRO on the platform. For the purposes of this demo, we have created a fictional institution called Demo Higher Education Institution, and we have created a demo account for the IRO of that institution on Google. So let's get on with the demo. This is my mailbox as the IRO of the demo AGI. As it happens, I just received the invitation from the My Academic ID IDP of last resort to register as an IRO of my institution. After going through the email, I click on the registration link, which will require that I first log in with either my EIDAS or my Google account. I will select Google login, and as I'm already logged in with my Google account thanks to single sign-on, I will end up to the registration page. Here, I will have to make sure that my data is correct as provided by Google and confirm that I agree with the acceptable use policy of My Academic ID. I click on Submit, and then I'm redirected automatically to the special IRO registration page for my institution. I read the contents on this page and then I click Submit, and now I am informed that I am registered, but I still need to validate my mail address before my account is activated. Indeed, if I go back to my mailbox, I find the verification email already there. I open the mail and there I click on the email verification link. The email verification has been successful. I am now registered as an IRO of the Demo Higher Education Institution, and I should have received a confirmation email with instructions about the next steps. Let's check my mailbox again. Yep, here is the email. Let's open it. The email informs me that I have registered as the IRO of my institution and that the subcomm organization of my institution is agi.demo. There is a link to the documentation for how I can manage the student applications, but more importantly, the email includes the link that I need to share with the students of my institution that need to register on the platform in order to get the institutional affiliation and the ESI. All I have to do now is to make this link available to the students.